But...
Shh! Oh, good. Me neither.
There's nothing wrong with being afraid. You know, fear's a sensible response to an unfamiliar situation. Unfamiliar, dangerous situation, I might add. And with a dragon that breathes fire and eats nice and breathes fire, it sure doesn't mean you're a coward if you're a little scared, you know what I mean? Because I sure as heck ain't no coward, I know that.
Donkey, two things, okay? Shut up. Now go over there and see if you can find any stairs.
Stairs? I thought we was looking for the princess.
The princess will be up the stairs in the highest room in the tallest tower.
What makes you think she'll be there?
I read it in a book once.
Well, cool. You handle the dragon, I'll handle the stairs.
Oh, I'll find those stairs. I'll whip they butt, too.
That's right. Those stairs won't know which way they're going.
Take drastic steps. Kick to the curb.
Don't mess with me. I'm the stair master. I've mastered the stairs.
I wish I had a step right here, and now I'd step all over it.
Well, at least we know where the princess is. But where's the...
Dragon!
Hear this all the time from your food, but you must bleach or something, because that is one dazzling smile you got there.
And do I detect a hint of minty freshness?
And you know what else? You know what else? You're a girl dragon.
Oh, sure. I mean, of course you're a girl dragon, because you're just reeking of feminine beauty. What's the matter with you? You got something in your eye?
Oh. Man, I'd really love to stay, but, you know, I'm an asthmatic, and I don't know if it'll work out. You're gonna be blowing smoke rings and stuff. Try!